got to get down real fast.
Yeah. How about on this run today?
From the rock garden side?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anywhere along here, that don't like it.
Very nice. I'm taking video.
Cool.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah. For those people at home, yeah, it died while he was holding it for that video. Happy ending for the fish.
Awesome.
Well done.
Catch of the day.
By far.
I want a picture of that.
Yeah.
I'm framing that thing. Nobody will believe it. Don't you dare lose that video either.
Yeah.
What video?
It's hard to start.
Nice. That's the second place fish too. Feeling pretty proud.
I'm feeling pretty good. This is a nice one.
That's a keeper, huh?
I think so.
Nicely done.
Wish I hadn't brought all that other food.
What?
Wish I hadn't brought all that other food now.
Oh.
You just never know.
No kidding. Awesome. Good job. Look at all the eggs.
I got one with
trout eggs. Salmon eggs on.
Yeah,
I got one too.
That's a female fish.
Dave could have been cleaning out a 17-inch rainbow, but decided to catch it again in a couple years.
I was trying to figure out that's what it was.
Yeah, it is.
Where are you going? I like that pipe bomb. Are we being donuts?
Yeah.
Go. Nice.
Sweet.
Yeah. Gonna keep him? Dude, that's a nice fish. Here you go. Well, how's the aftermath over here?
It was sketchy. Story goes that I almost passed out up there because I didn't eat breakfast. Then you came along. Dave gave me water. Jeff gave me water. You gave me the gel packs. Brian gave me the Cliff Bar. And cumulatively, you guys saved my life. And I made it out alive. We just saw bear tracks. Now I'm celebrating with beer, and I cannot believe that I hiked that because it's the most I've ever hiked before in my entire life.
Well done.
Thank you.